all the meetings were happening using Microsoft Teams. All of our internal meetings, all of our external meetings, we just kept that process going. We're doing a number of the Teams live events now as well. And in some ways, they're enhanced because you can do even more with them, or you can include more people in the program because there's no physical restraints. It allows us to keep the business moving forward. It allows us to keep projects moving forward, keep all of the things that we do day in and day out, keep them going.
We believe that if we take care of the fan, then the business will follow. One of the fundamental problems that we faced is that we didn't know who the fan was. So we upgraded to digital ticketing, and now the ticket is tied to the identity of a fan using Dynamics 365. So if I'm a service member, I can now call up somebody and provide them really great customer service. And our service reps, they have like 200 to 300 accounts per rep. It's all about capturing that information for them and serving it up to them in a way that they can easily consume. Data seamlessly moves across the organization in an automated way. And not only can we see past performance, but we can use it to predict our future. It's remarkable.
The future for the VFX and animation studio, I mean, it's already happening now. Working with Azure, we were able to create an environment through technology that really supported the creative elements within our business. You want to be working with the best talent, and you want to be working with the best technology. This architecture with Azure allowed us to reach out all over the world and onboard people in an instant as if they were in the studio. We've just taken down all the barriers and all the walls to how we work, and we will continue to work and embrace this global working environment.
Beeb is the BBC's end-to-end customized digital voice assistant, and it's a vehicle for our audiences to explore the full panoply of BBC content and services over time.
It's about playing and discovering our wonderful content. What does it mean to be informed about the world, or to be entertained, or to seek out a laugh, or discover culture as we do through our program?
We're using speech-to-text technology and then language understanding in order to pass that request onto the right bot within the Microsoft bot framework.
But in this new conversational medium that is voice and AI, that has never been done before, and that's exciting.
The Azure technology really gave us that opportunity.